Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
3 days later,
yeah, we'll be counting stars. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is old.
Hey guys, Serena, I'm gonna be doing a classic homecoming makeup, hair, and dress. And it's just like really like classy and just like, I don't know, I really like it. If I was going to homecoming, I would so wear this. And just a little disclaimer, I know I do online school, but since most of you guys go to like public school and like have proms and homecomings, I always want to make videos for you guys that will help you guys and everything. So that's why I'm still doing like school videos and like homecoming videos, because I want to help you guys out. I'll be showing you guys makeup, hair, and dress for homecoming that I really love. If you guys ever go to like homecoming or like any dance, definitely tweet me a picture of like your outfit and like your makeup, because I would love to see. I hope you guys have a wonderful homecoming and prom or like whatever. I love you guys so much, and I look naked. Promise you I'm not. I hope you enjoy.
First, I'm just priming my face with my Neutrogena Shine Control Primer, just to prime my face so we don't have to worry about our makeup slipping off during the homecoming dance. And then I'm just going to be taking my CoverGirl Nature Luxe Foundation, and I love this foundation. It's great for pictures and everything, so I'm just going to be putting that all over my face and just blending it out with my fingers. Next, I just took a concealer. This is my Jordana concealer, and I'm just going to be covering up my under eye circles and any blemishes that I might have for that day and just blending it out with my finger. Now, just setting all of that with my powder from MAC, and I'm just going to be putting that all over my face, just setting the concealer and the foundation. Prime your eyelids, girl, because you don't want your eyeshadow to like slip all over your face. So I'm just going to be priming my eyelids with just any primer that you have. And then I'm just going to be taking my Bare Minerals palette. And this is in the After Party. And I'm just going to be taking the silver color and just applying it all over my lid up to my crease. Next color I took in the palette is just this plummy purple color. And I'm just applying that on my outer corner and into my crease. To make our eyes look brighter, I just took this white color and applied it in my tear duct and inner corner. And then I just took my e.l.f. liquid eyeliner in black and just lined my upper lash line and gave myself a slight little wing. Now I just lined my waterline with a black eyeliner, and this is optional, but you can put on false lashes, but I just used this mascara, and this is just the Maybelline Full and Soft Mascara. I felt like I didn't really need any false eyelashes, plus they like hurt my eyes, but you can of course use that, and I'm just putting on my lower lashes as well. For lips, I just concealed my lips because we're going to be putting on a bright color. First, I'm just lining my lips with my Bare Minerals Marvelous Moxie Lip Liner, and I'm just going to be lining that. Now just take any red lipstick that you have and just put it on your lips, and then I'm going to be taking my Physicians Formula Lip Gloss and just putting that on top because I want a more glossy look. For bronzer, I'm using my Benefit Hoola Bronzer with a contouring brush and just contouring my cheekbones and my temples. Gotta fill in them eyebrows, so I'm taking my Benefit Gimme Brow Eyebrow Thing, and this is actually new, and I'm just gonna be putting that on my eyebrows, and then I'm gonna be taking my Benefit Posy Tint and putting that on my cheeks to get more color on my face, and that is the makeup look. I really like it, and it's really classy, and I love it.
To
start off with this crazy hair, I'm just going to be taking my brush and just brushing my hair. And I swear at this part, I didn't break my brush from my naughty hair. It was already broken. You'll see that in the bloopers. But then I'm just going to be using my Garnier Fructis Hair Protectant Spray, just putting that all over my hair. And then I'm taking my Remington wand and just curling my hair. I just curl it like that. And then I hold it in my palm of my hand for like a couple of seconds. And I'm just going to be curling my whole head. After I'm done curling all my hair, I like to put my fingers through my hair so it's not like really spirally curls. But then I'm just going to be taking a barrette that's really pretty, has like a little diamond thing on. And then I just took a piece of the front piece of my hair and just twisted it back and bobby pinned it with that cute barrette thing. And then I just took a small piece from the other section and just twisted that back, but not really twisted. And that's the hair. It's really cute and it's out of your face, so it's perfect. And I love when my hair is like out of my face. I don't know. I really like it though. Make that bunny, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old. My striped dress, I just got it from Forever 21, and I'll link it below so if you want to check it out or anything. But I just got it from Forever 21, and I like the like little indent mesh thing at the top. So that's my dress for the homecoming look. For my bangin' red shoes, I just got them from DSW, and they're actually surprisingly really comfy, and that's my outfit.